We begin at 5 o'clock with cell phone video that captures some dramatic moments in Lawrence where a home caught fire. You can see the flames and the smoke shooting out of the home on Salem Street. We just moments ago got an update from the Firefighters Union that one person was rescued from this fire. It's unclear how it started or if anyone was hurt. We are working to get more information. We'll bring it to you as soon as we get it. Now,